Play production requires much more than play. The end product seems effortless, but creating these works of art takes hard work, dedication, and a team of collaborators to bring the story to life. You might not know it, but an average production here at Meredith College has over 40 people involved in its creation, and that's not counting the actors on stage. Designers begin the process by creating the world of the play, deciding what the play looks, feels, and sounds like, and what the characters will wear. Models, renderings, and plots are created to give the director and cast a detailed sense of the play's environment. The acting process begins with careful consideration in casting the play. Actors audition for each part, and the competition is intense, requiring an actor to be at the top of her game. We then go into technical rehearsals, where we implement all technical elements into the show. The backstage and wardrobe crews get familiar with all they need to do to ensure the show runs smoothly. Box office and house management also have a role to play in ensuring that our patrons have a safe and successful experience when they buy their tickets and take their seats on opening night. With a whispered "break a leg" in the wings, the cast members take their places and wait for lights to warm the stage before entering. With any luck at all, the audience will have no idea that this wild farce took weeks to design, build, and stage. They'll simply enjoy the story, laugh loudly, and think, what fun it must be to be in a play. And of course, they're right.